Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. I'm giving it my code, but it's not working. Yes, I'm authorized for this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go! Go, Isaac! You can't stop them all! Go!
There. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. Pieces of them are still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
From Langford Shift 1. There's something in the facility. We've lost three of our crew and can't contact Shift 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready in case there's more.
We're abandoning our shift and heading back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
Caleb, it's more of them. Shoot them! Shoot them!
Thank you.
us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
Cam, come on! More are moving in ahead of us. I can see them!
Everyone move it! Go, go, go!
Been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. Stiff boy. I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Need a bowl of a sketch.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon.